an extremely difficult figure called a samba roll. Go deeper into the source, into the origins of Latin American dancing, like Cuba, Brazil.
I do hope that the reality of maintaining character of the different dances packaged in a contemporary way.
One of the mistakes that we feel it's very, very common, and you can see it a lot during the competition, and it's just something like very easy to fix, but just sometimes we forget about it. Who's the bomb? 'Cause alone in your